mic come up last week? Yeah. How is he doing? Yeah.
We've done it before.
Oh, thank you, Peter.
Yeah, it's a real good.
Five.
Come on. Yes.
Yeah.
turn up there. So you have a,
oh, they did?
So where did that come from?
She was
former Charger running back years ago. Still pretty
he's
right there.
There.
Yeah, if you heard it, he'd probably head up there.
Okay, 51.
Five ball. Bounce it.
Bounce.
Yeah. 3 or 4 inches.
What do we got? 3-5?
Yeah. Yeah. No.
Come on, Bob.
I'm sorry. Good shot. We got 40-30?
Yeah. Yeah, Bob, that top spin of Ian's is drove me nuts when I could.
Yeah, I think I'm getting used to it. Not too much, man. She's been playing well with us.
Yeah, first side of the move.
Oh, she might be.
I remember my first time to Yuma, I had an 850 spider to do the work.
Oh, four?
Yeah.
Real flat.
You go out there? I've never been out there during flash, but they started seeing that.
I had later. During the summer? Summer.
We were heading over there to sustain. Yeah. Came up over this one hill, and all of a sudden there it was, and we just hit that thing and went into a full speed. We were lucky to see it. Yeah. The only thing I think saved us is we were like a so flat, you know, I wasn't a very big car. It was just like a rock and throw, maybe.
Was it on a highway?
Yeah, we were going pretty fast, and I come up, went over, and all of a sudden there it was, and there was nothing to do.
Just all.
And I had never been in a flash. I love that flash. No signs.
No.
And it was dark at night.
Oh, that
nice stuff. You know, lightning way out.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can see where.
Boy. That'll wake you right up.
I was on the roof, I remember, out there in Ocala County. It was right when you get down on the 8, right when you get down to the bottom of the town down there.
Right.
But I was on the roof, and there was a storm coming from the east.
Oh, no.
Straight to me. It was lightning and thunder, and I saw it like that. I was out there on this roof, trying to get this roof out. I was like, all right, I got to get this thing done and out of here.
Oh, wait. All up. Come on, guy.
Strike two this game. One more. If you run for it. Sure.
Nice. Great shot, Bob. Great play. Yeah. That's good. Whew.
Game's all about. Not that bad with the ball. Good playing, guys. That was a good get here. I thought we were toast in the lob.
A five.
Okay, go five.
Good serve. Good.
You're really having fun today.
Is it 30 off?
Yeah,
30. Oh, come on, you can't hit the rail and knock it back in?
What happened?
No, it went over and landed and stayed in the stairs. I was kidding. I think Peter's done it twice, but it's on the rail and back.
So we got three more?
Yeah.
I guess if you're calling out to your partner when the other team is about to hit the ball, I guess would that not be considered?
But that's why I never say that. I always say bouncing.
No, I mean like if you hit the ball, like on that one, like I knew I was hitting this side. But Peter wasn't really on that side of the court.
Oh, I
remember it, and I was all the way here, so I kind of felt like saying left here.
You could.
But I hit the ball, so I figured that if I said that. I mean, because I'm talking to him, right? So I'm talking to him. Because I'm talking to him.
Because he left. And then you get over there.
Yeah, left, right.
Left, right.
Yeah, it's great, great winner for Bob.
Yeah. He's warming up.
Yeah, he's just warming up, yeah.
I mean, he played once at the Telly this a couple of years ago.
I've been meaning to come over on that job before.
Yeah. Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, maybe it's another
ball. I used to play the challenge when I first joined the club 25 or 3 years ago. We were here every morning, 8 o'clock. And,
I enjoy it once in a while, but it's a group. It's a
our age on playing. It's not really defensive.
He got me back to playing tennis.
Oh, she was good. Okay.
Margaret, she's playing with her.
Oh, she's 19.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
She's
okay.
Been up here a long time.
Not she knows all of it all.
So it's not.
And that's basically what I'm
That's why I was telling you about this one here. This is probably my most favorite because it's a lot of plays.
Yeah, yeah.
Good matches.
Good point.
Okay.
Let's see, you're
four minutes. So we get that it's 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know who you're talking about. Barber
Flash.
Yeah.
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 And I don't have a
heart
rate.
Yeah.
It's not working.
Yeah.
Oh, had my racket wrong. I was trying to.
Oh, man.
Sorry, I gave you a heads up on
this. Like that?
Yeah.
Surprised me.
You were like a cat.
That was back when we did the challenge. That was when the challenge was a little more fun to do. you could grab your ticket and you could have your own partner. Now the deal is you made your ticket to play with the person who's next. And it kind of changed everything around. At least got some really good group coming up with the challenge years ago. And somebody decided to
change. You think they got too many people?
No, it's just you had a partner, you're already ready, so you bring the ticket, you wait until we're done, and then you move on, and if you win one, you get the place to play up to two. But then somebody decided, and one time, Phil, which I don't play with Phil at all, he's up there.
Okay.
Had him. And then the next thing he's telling me, I'm about to play. Oh, you need to do this, you need to do that. So I said, Phil, I've seen you play, you're not that good. And I just shut up, and then play with him again. But he sits up in the bleachers. And
oh, really?
He says,
you missed that shot?
And I'm surprised. I would have had a pro shot down to come back down and he said,
shut up.
But he still had to change. Oh, yeah. He was on court 10 by himself, and he was playing. He's pretty big dude. He can't do it. And then he said something to me was talking about the game. And I went, yeah. You don't have one. You're on the dock. But anyway, he says the same thing. So we decided to put an eye to him. Only a few people want to play with, but yeah, he's one.
Okay, 23.
Who's
three? Nancy three.
I think that was that. Is that left-handed?
Yep.
Okay. You got one?
There's one right behind it. There you go.
Is that 540?
Yeah.
Five, three,
four, five,
53.
Hey. By four. I need one. Get out down there and you do the work and send stuff and you'll be drenched, and then by the time you get back to the truck, you're dry.
My insurance plan, I had all set to say go to Crow County.
Oh. Yeah.
So I go out there. five. Other team?
Yeah. Five.
55.
I'm here to grow. maybe I'm safe to go that way.
maybe she shot him and let the bagpipes.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, exactly. Yep, I'm not back in 3 minutes.
Okay, I'll set the watch.
Maybe she's hiding in there.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Yeah,
there we go.
So, watch out for her samurai sword.
What?
Huh?
What?
Watch out for her samurai sword. You know?
Could be.
You never know.
So, you film this every time you come out?
Well, we usually try to get the stadium at 4 o'clock, and if we can't get the stadium, then we get like court 21 or the bowl courts down there, so where they're shaving the benches. But I think you play with us, because you look real familiar, but I don't know. You know, you come to this club long enough, you see so many people, so it's...
I used to play back in here from Colorado.
Uh-huh.
Back in 86, I played in those early years, joined the club, was playing quite a bit, and I had crazy hours at work. I just stopped playing tennis.
Yes.
Periodically. And then I've tried a couple times over here over the last 5 years, maybe. I'm just basically going on the wall.
Uh-huh.
And then I think I tried about 3-4 years ago, came out. There was a tournament going on, and I wanted to see how the seniors looked.
Yeah,
the seniors.
Yeah.
We'll see how good they were. And then a couple of guys standing around and said, hey, you want to play with us? So about a week, I wasn't used to playing much, and they haven't played like a lot. And pretty good tennis.
The guys that you played with in that tournament?
What's that?
You mean you were playing in that tournament?
Well, no, I didn't play in the tournament. I just was up there to watch and see what.
Oh, okay.
See how good they were.
And then some guys are playing.
And then some of the guys on the side. One guy's a pretty good player.
Yeah.
What's his name? I think I'll jump on him. The old guy was his ball was really nice.
Yeah.
We were hitting practicing and then we played doubles. But I wound up getting a few little injuries going. And then I had to lay off again.
Yeah.
So a little over 2 years ago, Barbara, the 90-year-old lady, saw me sitting up there.
Yeah.
She asked me, would you like to join our group? I did. It's mainly Tuesday, Wednesday. I do play sometimes with Guy, and they're 10:30 group.
Is that it's Friday?
I'm going to see you. And here and there, there's another lady that's contacted me. I'm playing Monday right now. Very casual tennis.
Who else plays in this group on Friday? Is that Teresa?
Steve Hahn, you know Steve Hahn?
Oh, no. I know there's certain players who can only play, you know, certain times, certain days. Yeah, I only play Saturdays. That's really the only day that I think I can work. I can play if my work works good.
And there's two ladies that play, Nicole Japanese lady.
Oh, okay.
I think she's over 80 or come on her.
Yeah.
And but she's small, she keeps the ball going nicely. And then Sue. She's I'm not sure her age. She lays the ball nicely, keeps the ball going, makes some nice rounds.
Yeah.
And
so that's the lady you said that was in her 90s, she plays on Friday?
She plays on Tuesdays.
Oh, right.
So she plays Tuesdays and Fridays.
Yeah.
And, like I said, it's, she's deteriorating. Actually, for about a year, if you've got the ball anywhere near her, you get a record on a night, and she hardly ever doubles call. Now, I think she has an eye condition now.
Okay.
She double falling right away.
Yeah.
And she's not moving.
Yeah.
So I don't have the heart to say, Barbara, I think it's not working. No, I wouldn't do that to her.
Yeah.
Because I know she loves that.
You play with one guy who plays other times during the week at different clubs, but he was saying he plays with the 90 guy in the 90s, and they give him 2 bounces for him.
Huh.
Just because he's older and he has a hard time moving around.
I
didn't
know about that.
So I wonder if that's something that you would do for...
I don't like her. She wouldn't go for it.
Oh, no, she wouldn't go for it? Yeah.
She's a very bright lady.
And she has a great story.
I'm not just telling her. She's not... Yeah.
Special.
Special.
did all kinds of people, all different ages, you know, all age range. It was a funny mix of people. But, you know, we get some people who would just barely be able to move at all. If it wasn't hit to them, they really couldn't move. But when they got to it, they hit the ball pretty good. I mean, it's amazing what you can do with tennis. You know, as long as you can get your racket on it.
I usually play like that.
Do you guys have to leave by a certain time, or can you play one more set?
Yeah, one more set. I can't believe I walked there. There's a guy half dressed with his bag and his red gear when I walked in. Another guy standing up on the floor. Hi, how are you doing? I'm just turned and walked right back.
Did you use the clubs?
I went there.
Yeah, I did.
I should have went there in the first place. Glad to be this place is being taken over.
Yeah, that's definitely
a mess. I just
did it. Stinks. Can't
stand it.
The problem with the clubs thing is you need the code. I don't want to get the code.
Put it in your phone. That's what I do. You got a phone number.
Oh, it stays the same? They don't change it?
They do.
Okay.
At least you have it. It is changed, so it's going to go 3 months back.
Or you can call the front desk or something like that.
It's in my phone.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I have one of the old ones, too. They do that just because sometimes
I'm not using it. Oh, yeah. That wouldn't be a good idea to make a
thrash this one. Right there.
Yeah, that's not good. That's a cheap gas station.
Yeah. Did you see the trash power in LA? That's in the street. 12 tons of trash.
What happened?
12 tons of trash. Because 12 tons of trash.
Okay.
That was not clear. In the middle of Fashion District, LA.
That wasn't what, picked up or something?
That wasn't, yeah. It was inside the shop. The homeless people were driving down some months ago or whatever.
Where was this at?
At LA Fashion District. You know? And big rats were running around like, my goodness.
We've had 6 houses burned down by homeless up in Oregon. In like a week.
They called me,
Hawaii. All those bacon.
And they go in there. They
called the mayor, and then...
He disturbed the cancer. Yeah, no, that was it's crazy. They get them in places.
You guys want to still play normal tennis?
Except you, we can stay there, because I don't want to hear somebody crying.
Yeah, come on, Peter. Stop complaining about the sun.
I have my glasses. I don't.
Oh, it is. It's right there.
It's coming through.
Yeah, we'll do it. We'll go the old way like we did.
One side of tennis. All right, 0-0.
Five off.
bagpipes to him.
What was that?
I said the good old bagpipes.
Yeah, I know.
End of the month.
Is that 30 left?
Yeah. Good day. Sure.
Bagpipe player.
Come on. Yeah, playing the bagpipes. More practice.
Someone call the police in the bagpipes.
Coming.
one.
Oh, that's you could have hit it.
I'm
trying to. I thought he was going to try and hit it.
My racket's too short, so.
Doing my best. My ball.
Got it.
Baby, come back.
Edit.
Hit the brakes. she missed my camp trailer and my work truck.
I was like, that's what I was
I've had lots of claims where they get inside the house, kind of living in the street in the house.
I couldn't imagine. I was getting ready to
But so far, no death.
Vacation.
Most of the time, when nobody's home or they're sleeping in their bedroom.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
Is that ball flat?
Is it right flat?
Oh, come up.
Right, yeah, it's a new ball. It better not be flat, but it didn't come up. Stay down. Or 7 o'clock.
So the sun had come up already?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. The I finally found my dog out back in one of the planter boxes where the plants are. He just went in there and stayed.
Hey, is it over?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But that girl felt so bad she came down. I mean, oh, I remember we were going camping. We had the trailer, but we got out that week. That weekend we had to crash the house and we've been going, but she came home and wrote a note on my front door. I'm really sorry. I can help fix your plants because you have a beautiful yard.
Yeah.
And it took 4 hours to get that truck out of my yard.
Was it stuck in there or something?
This one's definitely branching and getting in there with the fencing. I had a book of billiards up there. She went over this one plant, which is one of my favorites.
Yeah.
It's got a scar on the trunk of it, but the little green palms. I had little palms where she picked those.
Yeah.
No.
Well, maybe it's a good thing you had those things in that brick thing.
Almost like a curve.
A little curve, yeah.
When she did that changed her direction.
Yeah.
She flew in the air and then the wheel back and it's still moving, so it's kind of boom to the right.
just floating that out there.
Okay. You're down near McGregor's, is it?
There's a McGregor's barn grill steakhouse for a long time. I've just been practicing.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay.
But I live way in the back.
Well, there it is.
Oh, that's awesome.
I thought you were way forward. Way back then.
Well, five.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. Roger Clayton, and we had run up to 18 last week.
Nick?
Yeah, that's 18.
Oh, is it?
Oh, okay.
Didn't they play doubles?
No, they were pretty strange. They had two kids, the two, they had a big bucket up there.
Oh, the family. Oh. Did you ever see
that? He's got two daughters and they quit playing.
Is that the same? They're Asian. I thought maybe they were Chinese. There was a dad and two daughters?
No, that's different, yeah. But Nick, different? Nick has two that are in college now and they quit playing. I'm like, my God, they could have played in college. They were good.
Yeah.
But he said they just kept running out.
Cool. But do you know anyone we're talking about? There was a guy who would come down to the stadium. This was like a couple of years ago. And he would constantly be here at like 5:30, like right after us.
Oh.
So we started to switch courts. Because this guy came to us at 5:30.
Did they have the rackets with the double handle?
I don't know.
I think it's the same. Yeah.
He had to basket the balls.
Okay.
And he put his two dogs.
His wife played with the double racket?
No, yeah.
I don't know how you can. Yeah. See, I don't know. This is. How it works.
No kidding. Yeah, but then, yeah, he was coming here for a while with his two daughters, and then suddenly I just stopped seeing him. So I figured maybe his daughters went to college or something.
Maybe, yeah.
So 4 or 5.
No.
4-3.
Oh. Did you 4?
What'd you call
it? I said 4 or 5.
Oh, 4.
I mean, yeah. Don't try to guess at the score.
4-3.
I was getting all cocky. I didn't have to keep score.
Saturday,
so.
Oh, and then they just said
they played every single of those Saturdays.
They made
matches. I haven't seen a lot of links of people.
think it was with Tim.
Oh, the one that I couldn't make it. I couldn't make it. Yeah, I couldn't make
it. That day that I think it rained.
Yeah. Yeah, and it looked like it was going to keep raining.
Yeah. And then you sent a picture. I couldn't believe the corn.
Yeah, it actually rained twice when we were playing, but then stopped.
Yeah.
Okay, 3-5. Who's serving?
You are.
Don't push it, you've got the score right already.
I know.
I feel good.
3-5, all right. Good to stay in the match. Yeah, I kind of feel the rain. Don't you? That moisture.
Yeah, the moisture, feel it.
The barometer is up. All right, 3-5. Oh, come on.
Give me a shot up the middle.
God, John.
She wanted to come and watch.
Oh, okay.
So that might happen, yeah.
I'll know by Thursday.
Sure.
So, be in touch.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good one.
Okay. Happy 4th, too, by the way.
Yeah, happy 4th of July. I'll see you.